so you can get a better view. Handle on the back, looks like a pairing button, add stereo, group play, USB-A, another USB, I see one is a 2.1 and the other one's just a .5. Move down. Like we got some mic options, aux options, and then it looks like we have another mic as well. And then of course just down at the bottom it looks like the serial number. It looks like another maybe handle, not sure what that's for. Supposed to be 1500 watts. LED party lights, bass booster, karaoke mode, group play, and that's Bluetooth connection kind of grayed out over there. Different out of the box. All right. Get this out of the way. And there's a little brother, a lot smaller in comparison. Same as X speaker though. Same button, same layout. It doesn't have the handle, it's kind of like tucked in there. All right. I'm gonna sit this over to the side for now. Okay, the oddest thing ever. They put power cord on the bottom. Okay. Extremely weird. Extender. powered on. I'm gonna connect my Samsung Note 10.
And I'm waiting to just locate it right now. There we go.
It did come up as Samsung Party T70. Okay, we are paired. I'm gonna start volume down a little low. I don't know how loud this thing's gonna be. A lot of distortion. I'm at 45 right now. It's real distorted when you get up that high. I'm just glad the kid didn't die. Caught a few cases, I've been on the road, but overall, nigga still free. I done been raw, I know how they feel. A nigga gon' have to come kill me. I've been through it all, I came this far. High nigga not gon' feel me. Ain't no facade, no cap in my brows. Everything I say to real me. I get all my problems to God. Let them handle all my enemies. I get on my knees. Young niggas getting okay, we're gonna try with the bass on now. Okay, and then just to give you a comparison of how the little brother sounds.